Holy crap, Martin. Aren't you getting tired of having snow up to your butt crack? I know I sure would be. Every day freezing your tush off out here in this cold 7,000-foot weather. And trying to get a house built to boot. Holy smokes. I bet some of the boys that are helping off the reservation are buried somewhere in one of these snow drifts. Yep, there's one now.